Hello. In this video, let's look at the key capabilities that are added in the 24.1 release of BMC Helix Dashboards. We will begin with the updates to the Visual Query Builder. Use the Visual Query Builder to create SQL queries for the service management query type. You can create queries even if you have no prior knowledge of SQL. Our next enhancement is about the Polystat plugin. Use this plugin to visualize dashboard metrics in a hexagonal, square, or circular representation. Moving on, let's look at some improvements. Specify a delimiter to be used during the export and download of a dashboard report in CSV format. Our next improvement is to the Record Details plugin. You can customize the width of key and value columns to reduce wasted space. Next, let's look at the updates on dashboards. Use the Anomaly Dashboards in the Marketplace Content folder to visualize anomalies detected for business services and related devices. Analyze and remediate these vulnerabilities to minimize service disruption. That's not all. We have also introduced the out-of-the-box dashboards. Use the following dashboards to visualize and analyze bounce rates, cases, survey responses, change requests, and problems. To know more, see the enhancements topic in the BMC Helix Dashboards online documentation. To access the documentation, click the link in this video's description. We hope this video helped you gain some insights into the 24.1 enhancements. Thank you for watching.